Hello and Happy New Year to all of you. I'm Bishop Anthony L. Jinwright, and this is Pastor Harriet Porter Jinwright, and we are senior leaders at the Gap Church International, Charlotte, North Carolina. Listen, 2022 is going to be an awesome, phenomenal year. We have already decreed and declared according to the word of the Lord that we're going to command the hand of the Lord this year according to the scriptures. We believe that it's now time for us to receive the manifestation of that in which we have been declaring and asking God for. He says to us, command my hand concerning the things that I have spoken to you. And so we know without a shadow of a doubt that the Lord is ready to show himself strong in the lives of believers. That's you. And I encourage you to connect with us as we command the Lord's hand in 2022.
I have learned that God will do for you what you expect him to do. I expect favor. I put expectations on this year. Believe me, God is going to do some phenomenal things, but you've got to trust him, you've got to believe, you've got to ask, and you've got to receive. When the scripture talks about commanding his hand, I command healing, I command breakthrough, I command financial blessings, I command my house to be in order, I command my marriage to be good, I command us to be safe. A lot has happened in this year, but we have great expectations for 2022. God bless you. Happy New Year. And again, expect the favor of God in your life.
God bless you.
Happy New Year.